Ladies and gentlemen, the first round of the Clan Wars brilliant is 3 rounds of the Clan Wars 90 kg bout. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, weighing under 90 kgs, fighting out of Confliction MMA, presenting Darius Cormier! As of all, in his weekly Clan Wars case, fighting out of the blue corner, is now also weighing under 90 kgs.
Clan Wars 34 here in the beautiful Crown Plaza in Belfast. This is Noel O'Keefe calling the action alongside Philip Campbell. Our first bout of the evening on our prelims is Darius Cormier, who is in the black trunks, taking on Dara Higgins, who is in the red trunks. Your third man in the cage is Mr. Aaron Wallace. Our prelims start now.
You can see both men are big athletic specimens. I would give the slight striking advantage to Darius, and I would give the wrestling advantage to Dara, coming from that Strange Wolves, team who pride themselves on their shootboxing style.
Straight away, Cormier's just trying to get loose, and as you've alluded to, Phil, Higgins wasting no time closing the distance and getting clinch distance and getting the body lock on Cormier.
He's established those strong double underhooks. I would look for him to try and trip in a situation like this while they're both still dry, and he just drags him to the ground. Let's see what kind of a ground game Darius has. Immediately into a half guard lockdown there.
You can just see Cormier's maybe just trying to tie him up. Of course, coming out of a good gym there in Confliction MMA as well, so he should be used to being on his back here, but
you see the flexibility there from Dara. He's still in half guard and manages to almost get like a quasi crucifix position. Just gets out there to Darius.
And Darius just trying to maybe break the posture and hold Higgins down and look to Aaron Wallace for some assistance, but Higgins
maybe
did
looking
good work.
Sweep. Yeah, here comes a sweep. Good work from Darius. Let's see what the ground game's like. He's working for the triangle. If he can create the angle here, we could be seeing the beginning of the end here. The cage just impeding him ever so slightly, so he can't get full range of movements, can't get those hips right out. He may look to underhook the leg here. Good pass from Dara.
And that was excellent work by Higgins on top. He allowed Cummings to attack and use that to his advantage and steps into full mount as well now, Phil.
He's going to need to put pressure on the head here of Darius and land strikes, just as he's done. Good, strong posture. Darius trying to do everything he can to break that posture and pull him down, but he's absorbing some heavy strikes here, Noel.
Big right hands landed on top here by Higgins. He just keeps reloading that right hand and firing it down, changes the hammer fists. And Cummings trying to use the cage to push off and maybe get out the back door.
He may look to take the back here if Darius was to turn. Darius was aware of what was happening and turned back. He's flat back in a little bit.
Time to curl up here as Darius and Aaron Wallace.
Oh, he's giving up the back.
Don't see too much of this. Wallace is warning him, and that's going to be enough. Dara Higgins just kept reloading that firing right hand and gave Aaron Wallace no choice, as Darius Cummings was not intelligently defending himself. Again, an ultimately uber performance by Dara Higgins.
Dara Higgins really illustrating the Strange Wolves ethos there. That get your position before submission, establish dominant control and land fight-ending strikes. Wonderful performance from Dara Higgins, who now goes 3-0 in his amateur mixed martial arts career.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Aaron Wallace, has called a stop to the action at 1 minute and 59 seconds of round number 1. The winner, the NT